Going on, vibers. It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called The Tide. You know what I mean? By your boy Hit-Boy and Nas. You know? Let's jump right into it, fam. You already know. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We about to get some lyrics and shit. Because I know Nas is like big on lyrics and whatnot, so I'm only expecting that. And let's go. Let's jump into it, fam. Let's go.
They got a picture of me and you. They got a picture of Mike and Quincy. You know, they got.
That's hard.
They going crazy, bro.
Nah, man, this shit's solid, bro. Niggas is out here. We put real work into this shit.
The only reason why my face looked like that, cause like the when they were talking, it was just like one sided and whatnot. And once the beat dropped, it was like freaking all Saran sound. So that shit kind of fucked my ears up. I was like, what was this goodness right here?
Tsunami. Surf. Yeah. Gang. I caught the bus in the cold before I ever touched the icy watch. Stood on my square, now these niggas won't be stuck in a box. Checking the rear view in the years, had to circle the block. Cause when you make it from the bottom, they gon' come for your top. Yeah, when you doing.
He said, when you made it from the bottom, they gon' come for the top. You know what I mean? Damn, son. that's bars right there, yo. It's so freaking true and shit, yo. Like, yo. On some real shit, like when you make it from the bottom, you know what I mean? People really come at you from all types of angles and whatnot, ready for you to freaking not make it. You know what I mean? Let's go. Come on, don't do that to me. Don't do that to me. What's going on here?
Yo, they don't like that shit. I hold it down for the click with the tightest of grip. G Malone CD playing white lightning sticks while I twist another grabber and I fire that shit for real. This make me wanna get some game from OGs. You don't
hell
know.
Yeah,
me.
Gotta get
they
your headphones on, yo.
That's the main reason I don't sleep. The times that we living in, they could get frightening. Imagine seeing Tupac body on IG. How they did PNB, how they did take off. They'll take 100 years to prove the niggas they ain't soft. Living there, they could get frightening. Imagine seeing Tupac body on IG. How they did PNB, how they did take off. They'll take 100.
Wow, this is deep. This is even deeper. Because he talking about imagine if you saw freaking Tupac's body on IG. Imagine, remember what they did to freaking the guys and whatnot that they freaking killed. There's like talking about like a lot of rappers that got murked and whatnot. And It's becoming like a common type of shit with hip hop, where it's so glamorized that like the rappers not even people anymore. They're just freaking. I don't even know what the fuck it is. It's just like really sad because like man, it's deep.
Tupac body on IG, how they did PNB, how they did take off. They'll take 100 years to prove the niggas they ain't soft. Big hit sitting in a hole as I write this, holding your wrist high. These days is a high risk, so the only thing I trust is my instincts. I'm squinting through the peephole, nigga, I been peep. All I gotta do is keep moving intently, and if I go today, I live through C3 in this beat. And if I go today, I live through C3 in this beat. And if I go today.
Got the city on fire. Oh my God.
Vocal cords got insurance, not Superman or Invincible. Family we ain't seen in decades, say he don't give to you. Good old boy system is still shitting per usual. Broadway lights, Nas, it's ghetto light, that's the musical. Another statement from the kid who made the fade famous. From the bridge, swirl, sniff, sip reds, barely Camus. Her BFF so beautiful, told her I need the two of you. We only getting older, one day this shit'll be over. Four seasons of Costa Rica, she pretty as Mona Lisa. Yelling at me on a yacht, fucking my inner piece up. Quickly forget a diva, and you don't.
She fucking on the yacht, fucking up my inner peace up. Hold up. I gotta rewind that. I gotta get that.
I need the two of you. We only getting older. One day this shit'll be over. Four seasons of Costa Rica. She pretty as Mona Lisa. Yelling at me on a yacht. Fucking my inner peace up. Quickly forget a diva. And you don't forget either. They bite the hand that feed them. Your man is low-key competing. Be somebody you help. They got beside himself. Moving like his body's under their belt. Putting problems on you. They couldn't juggle they self. That's how y'all give it up. Do anything to feel a rush. Walk ahead and live it up. That's why the only thing I trust is my instinct. You squinting when you see me, I'm so bright and I've been peed.
Man, hold up, I gotta rewind that. That's boss. Come on.
That's how y'all give it up. Do anything to feel a rush. Walk ahead and live it up. That's why the only thing I trust is my instinct. You squinting when you see me, I'm so bright and I've been peed. All
said,
I gotta do is keep moving.
When you see me, I'm bright. Like, oh shit. I like the way that freaking Nas formats his sentences and shit, yo. Let's go.
Instinct, you squinting when you see me, I'm so bright and I've been peed. All I gotta do is keep moving immensely. If I go today, I live through night and destiny. Sink or swim, nigga. Surf or drown. I stand above the surface, another purchase. I know my purpose, hopping out in retro Jordan 1s.
Six-figure whips, my nigga, we all in one. I count up a milli, don't care if it's all in ones.
I take it all in hundreds, anything less, that ain't gon' cut it. Took over the game, I'm having my way with it.
Fuck is they saying, this shit is outrageous. Niggas don't even get flies, my baby, if this shit is easy, I go to craziest.
Crazy. I go insane, that should be my alias.
I can't explain it, sit back in amazement.
Amazement.
We really made it, tapping my cleats, I'm rounding the bases. Stuck to the basics.
Baby, you faced it. Hitters more loyal than some of these dudes I used to do tapes with. They gotta face it.
Where do I start? They gotta set me apart. Y'all make music, I make art. It's straight from the heart.
She said, y'all make music, I make art. Straight from the heart. You know what I mean? It's boss. Let's go.
They gotta set me apart. Y'all make music, I make art. It's straight from the heart.
It's straight from the soul. I'm making it known. They getting exposed. I live by the code, they subject to fold. I'll get to the O's, O's, O's. Surf or drown. I stand above the surface, another purchase. I know my purpose, hopping out in retro Jordan 1s.
Six-figure whips, my nigga, we all in one. I count up a milli, don't care if it's all in ones.
I count it in millies, it's all on ones. Let's fucking go. I mean, like, what's going on in Lighting One? How you doing, man? What freaking Assassin said was fucking true. You know what I mean? There was a point where when Nas was spitting bars just to make fucking money. You know what I mean? He didn't have the spirit of freaking rap in him anymore. It was just about the check. Like, and I think what happened to Nas and shit, he kind of freaking went back to the lab and whatnot. He hired a couple of motherfuckers that was really about the bars. Cause like, if you have like freaking a rapper like Dave East under you and you managing Dave East and whatnot, and the way Dave East rhymes and whatnot, it's like he's one of the nicest to me. You know what I mean? And I feel like if Nas was managing like rappers like that and shit, he had to step up his game. You know what I mean? And that's what I think happened and whatnot. The last album that Nas had was like so like thought provoking and on point that I was like, yo, this guy is back on freaking the level that he was before, but like as a grown ass motherfucking adult. And I felt that vibe, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this track as much as I enjoyed reacting to it. You know what I mean? I didn't really think Nas was gonna actually blow me the fuck away and shit, but like, the bar is that he and who's this guy name? Hit Boy and Nas was a good combination and shit, cause both of them was bars heavy on his track and whatnot. And that kind of like freaking complimented the two beats that came back to back on it. You know what I mean? And I definitely respect this track for that reason. And one of the main reasons for me respecting the track. But anyways, yo, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, y'all already know what to do, man. Put that shit down there in the comment section and whatnot. Tell me something about it. You know what I mean? If you guys want more tracks from freaking Nas or freaking Hit Boy, you know what I mean? Put that shit down there in the comment section as well. Creeping up from the bottom is my motherfucking thumb. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and whatnot and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Smack that like button. Don't be shy. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there all day long. Share with your peoples and family and all that beautiful shit in the same token. That being said, I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go. You know.